floor.
Mr. David Schmidt.
Woo! Go deep! Go deep!
Good evening. My name is David, Jared's older brother. Good evening. My name is David, Jared's older brother. On behalf of Jared and Jenny, I would like to thank you for attending this blessed event today. I am honored to be standing here as Jared's best man. He could have easily picked any of us four guys to be his best man, but being his brother, we share a different bond. When Jared came to me 10 months ago about helping him pick out the engagement ring, I was honored he asked me. He could have easily asked my parents or even these other guys, but he asked me. There was no way I could turn him down. We normally don't say things like this to each other, but I'm really proud of the man you have become. You have grown up a lot since you and Jenny started dating. I never thought I'd see a day where you volunteered to coach a t-ball team, but you did that for Ronnie. You never seemed like the type of person that would enjoy coaching or have the patience to coach kids that small, but you did. Ever since then, I knew you and Jenny had something special. The way you two are with the Hammer kids, I know that you two will make great parents, and I can't wait to be their uncle. Every year when softball starts, Jared tells us guys, I'm going to hit a home run this season. Well, he has yet to hit a home run, but he has hit a home run with Jenny. I couldn't ask for a better person to call my sister-in-law. The Schmidt family is truly lucky to have you in our lives. Can I please have everyone raise your glasses with me? Who's a happy couple? May today be the beginning of a wonderful new and life-lasting chapter in their life, and may they always love, honor, and cherish each other like they do today. Cheers.
Cheers!